नमस्कार दोस्तों, हमारे ऑफिशियल चैनल मल्टी सेकंडमेंट स्कूल को सब्सक्राइब करें और हाँ दोस्तों, घंटी भी बजा दीजिए ताकि नया वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच जाए। थैंक यू।
नाउ आई एम कंटिन्यूइंग योर चैप्टर टू द पॉलीनोमियल्स। वन थिंग इज हियर कांस्टेंट पॉलीनोमियल्स। कांस्टेंट पॉलीनोमियल्स the polynomial containing only one term that is only constant term are called constant polynomials. Constant polynomials only containing only one term, and that is constant term only, that is 2, 3, minus 6 and so on. So this is the only one term, and this is the constant term. So constant term is its value is constant, always constant. This is constant term, not variable. This is only constant. We can say these are all the constant polynomials. Now zero polynomial, polynomial which contain only one term and that is zero only. Means zero polynomials. Zero is only zero. This term only zero. Zero is called zero polynomials. This is constant polynomials also, but this is zero polynomials. Now the degree of the constant polynomial. The degree of constant polynomial is equal to polynomials is equal to zero because 2 is constant polynomial. 2 is a constant polynomial. The 2, it can be written in the form of 2 into 1. 2 can be written in the form of 2 into 1. And this can be written into 2 form of 2 to the power x to the power 0. The 1, because x to the power 0 is equal to 1. So the power of here, the power of variable is called the degree. The power of variable is called the degree. So degree is equal to degree of polynomial is equal to greatest power of variable. This is zero, so the degree is equal to degree of constant polynomial. Degree of कांस्टेंट पॉलिनोमियल इज जीरो जीरो. Notice that degree of zero polynomial is not defined. Note degree of zero polynomial is not defined, so it has no any degree. Now coefficients, every term of the polynomial contains its coefficient. For example, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is a polynomial. Then coefficient of x square is equal to a. Coefficient of x is equal to b. And coefficient of x to the power 0 is equal to c is equal to c into 1. This is equal to c into x to the power 0. So then the x to the power 0, we can write c in this way also. So here this is the coefficient of x to the power 0. We can write c as coefficient of the x to the power 0. The every term of the polynomial has its coefficient, and we note we write all coefficients with their sign. Example, minus 2x square plus 3x plus c plus 4. Coefficient of x square is equal to this total with sign, which will be minus 2. Coefficient of x is equal to 3. Here coefficient of x is equal to 3, and this is also coefficient of x to the power 0 is equal to 4. These are the coefficients.